Yeah, war never changes, war. We all know.
You have such strong cheekbones.
You're no fucking lying there. You look so sad. Look at Stay's fucking face.
As beautiful as the day we met.
He's looking at Bert Shite, man. It's fucking big massive spodry on my heat right here, man.
Good morning, Vault-Tec.
It's the Colonel.
You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
You could say, kept you waiting, huh?
In case you didn't realise, it's the same guy for Metal Gear Solid, just in case you didn't get that.
Alright, son, how you doing down there, pal? Look at that face, man, he's got no idea what the fuck's going on.
Confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Ah, they're all shiteholes anyway, man. Let's fucking boost, lads. Everybody panic! Everybody panic! Run!
Mate, you're gonna get absolutely vaporized in about 5 minutes.
Out my way, protagonist coming through, lads.
Out of the list! You don't get in!
I'm going in! You can't stop me!
He's got guns, mate. I'm pretty sure he can.
What's gonna happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can! Now keep moving!
They're about to get fucked, I think that's what's about to happen.
Wait, lads, I'm on! Hey! You coming, Nora?
Oh, let's get the fuck out of here, then.
We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Ah, fuck.
Please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
Me first.
No need to worry,
me
folks.
First. Shut up, you dick.
Vault 111.
If you freeze me, I swear to God, I'm gonna kick you in the balls.
Just this our new resident.
What are you fucking looking at? Eh? Geezer. Welcome. Yeah, cow. I swear to God, if that's a freezer.
Just step in here and put your vaults in.
It looks cold, but shut up, you wee dick. Right, get in the freezer. Oh, fuck, that's cold.
The pod will decontaminate
no.
And pressurize.
No, this is a freezer. You put me in a fucking freezer.
Just
I swear to God, I'm going to fuck you up when I get out of this fucking freezer, you wee dick. Oh, fuck. My balls are tingly. Oh, fuck. It was a freezer, you fucking lying balls. I'm gonna fucking kill somebody.
Oh, fucking my anus, fucking freezing. Don't you touch it, Wayne. Hey. Hey, you fucking let go. Let go, you bastard. No!
Oh no, they shot my ma. Oh, fucking no, wet man, they're taking me away.
See if you fucking freeze me again. See if you, oh no, he's freezing me. He's freezing me. Fucking bastard. It's a big fucking cockroach right there, by the way. Here he is. Fucking bomb rush. Yeah, take all the stuff. Pillage. If you've never played this game before, by the way, man, you should definitely just play this on survival mode. Always play it on survival mode. Fucking dicks freezing me, you bastards. Oh, they got a hit in on me. There you are. I fucking knew you were coming, you wee bastard. There we go. Get all the rad roach meat in the world. Now get my pit boy.
This is fucking shite, by the way. Let's just have a wee swatch of that, you know. I fucking clip that fucker on there. Right, on to fuck. Ah, fuck my balls, man. Oh.
Oh, looks like all those people got fucking fried. Alright, people, how we doing? My name is Big Mooney, and this here is some Fallout 4. We have our good friend here, Wan Baw McGraw, and he's on a quest to find cream for the rash that he's got on his forehead.
Ah, if only the missus were here to help. Where is she, by the by?
She's Brown Breed, pal.
That's insane.
A bit over 210.
Never mind that shite. I'm still looking for fucking cream for my shitey rash I've got on my head.
Right. Get yourself to fuck, Codsworth. We've got shit to scavenge. Well, you can, if you really want to, you can go and handle that all by yourself, alright then. Ah shit, I've only got one bobby pin. No. Yes! Oh. Stop that shite. Apparently I'm tired. I've been awake for all of 5 minutes after 200 years of sleep, and I'm tired. McGraw doesn't do lengthy days.
The missus and young Shaw.
Would you really think that they were going to run down to the end of the fucking street?
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find
him. What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there.
last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
You're just pointing me in a random direction.
Well, I'm afraid that's all I have.
That's a fucking shite suggestion, Cottonmouth. Yeah, level 2. Before going too far in this adventure, I just have to get things started because I'm going to take over this fucking kingdom and I've got my wee throne ready. He'll show it what destruction really looks like. Oh shit, fuck. I was just going to cook some steaks there, man. I forgot there was some of these wee bastards left in here. Right, and never forget that there's always grenades in this wee... mailbox or whatever, trash, fucking this bin or whatever. Haha, our first bodies, they've already been killed for us, so I don't need to bother. Now we're ready, man, let's get into it. Oh yes, quality fun, a wee dog. Okay, gotta get that pre-war money. Ransack your place. Ball peen hammer, adjustable wrench, why not, man? Oh, I forgot to fucking cook the bastard thing. I'm missing a couple. Oh shit, here they come. Hey. Moan then, you wee bastards. Oh, moan! Moan then, you wee dick! Fucking punch, fuck it, oh! Man, the punching is so slow. Oh, where is he? He's over there. He's over there. Oh, he's burrowing, he's getting away. Come on. Come on then. Come on then. Pop back up, you wee bastard. Fucking do it, I dare you. I'm gonna cook you, I'm gonna cook all your wee pals. Up the wall, shit! I thought that was him there. Wait, where is he? Fucking try and scare me, you wee bastard! X-Force! So I wasn't lying, by the way, they're getting cooked right now. McGraw's hungry and he's gonna fucking feast well tonight. Oh, there's a duck. Wee bastard doesn't he know I'm here yet, we stay very, very quiet. Oh. Oh, let me handle this shit. Right, we're getting nice and close. No, I'm not over here. What are you looking at, man? What are you looking at? Go get him, you wee bastard. Fucking. Get it. What the fuck was that? Did you just kill him with fucking mind powers or something, dog meat? What the hell was that? He just exploded out of nowhere. That was not me that killed him. Oh shit, there's a rat tag. Rackstag. Get that rackstag meat. No. Come here, you bastard. That's a... Wow, that's a tanky rackstag. Come on, hit him. Wow, this gun is so bad, by the way. No. That's bad. I may have bitten off more than I can chew here. And it's about to kill me. It's about to kill me, isn't it? It's actually about to kill me. Okay, I just died. I just... That's what happens when you use up all your stamina chasing some random fucking rat stack. Shit. I'm chasing a deer and I get fucking stung to death. These wee bastards are gonna be hiding in this house again. Get the fuck out of here. Nah. What I'm gonna do is we're gonna circle around the outside here. We're gonna think outside the box a wee bit. Find these bastard and dogs down here. Wild mongrel, here he is. There he goes. Blow that fucker's head off and then just pillage. Right, let's move on. It's fucking rat snake. Go your this time, you bastard. Hub flower, I don't even need it, but I'm gonna take it anyway. Oh, the fuck is that? Whoa, what is that? Is it dead? Nope, it's not dead, it's a bloody mole rat. It's a mole rat, right? Whoa, shit! Jesus! Man, they don't mess about, man. Right, I'm down here for one very specific reason, by the way. Because most of you are probably thinking, oh, you're supposed to just run down towards Concord. I know. I've played this game. I have over 300 hours in this game. I know what I'm fucking doing. For the most part. Yeah, Snubnose 44. Milk ball, bobby pin box, that'll come in handy. Bobby pin. I don't like it. Where's that? Something's detecting me. Let's back out of here. Let's get the fuck out of here, because I know there's those fucking mole rats with explosives on their back. You don't want to be fucking with any more rats with explosives on their back, man, I'm telling you. Right, I've got 5 bullets in this. Let's just keep on going. Oh shit, those bugs. The bugs are going to be around here somewhere. Okay, one down. Second one's injured. And it's down. Good shit. See, I wasn't expecting them last time, and that's why they fucked me up. And I ran out of action points because I was sprinting after the bloody thing, and I ended up getting caught in a weird position where I just ended up getting shot. Or getting stabbed to absolute fuck. Mentats, medics, an ashtray, a couple of bobby pins, more bobby pins, and a safe that I can't get in, because Wan Baw McGraw is not exactly a fucking safe cracker now, is he? I mean, look at that face. Well, just look at that face. Now we get into the nitty gritty of this shit.
Come on, mate. Oh, still hidden. No, don't be turning around. Don't be turning around. It's good. Whoa.
Oh shit. Yeah. Come on then. They got a good solid hit on me there, by the way. Dog. Come on then. 1v1 me, mate. Oh, there you are. Oh shit. I'm almost fucking dead, man. Like, they've hit me like twice and I'm nearly dead already. What the fuck? Come on, mate. Whoa, he's getting fucked up by the dog. Dog me just hunted him down and fucked him right up.
I've got a group of settlers inside.
I'll be up in a minute, mate. Right, it'll be fine. I love how he makes it all sound really desperate and he needs you right this very second, but then you can just take as long as you really want and it doesn't change a thing. I'll be with them in a second, man. I'm going for a nap. Get out of the way, dog. What? What'd you find? Oh, a chem box. Well done. Well done, dog. That's a good dog. Oh, yes, pimpin' hat. Now, let's see. Is McGraw ready for battle? Oh, fucking Jesus Christ, what is that? Well, we're gonna have to sacrifice some style points. At least I got a banging hat and some glasses so I can see now. Oh, shit, it's kicking off in here. Get in the room. Come on, then. Well, fuck. Jesus. Do they all know I'm here? Because, I mean, it does say caution, but I don't know if they're actually aware that I'm just sort of walking around here. Okay, well, his head's now exploded, so that's good. Oh, there's a guy for us there. Hold on, let me see if I can just... Come on, just in the back of the head. One more. There it is. Get us in there, get our fusion core. Right, get up there, quick. For some reason, they're just completely fixated on shooting Preston and not bothering about me at all. Right, okay, so we're going up to meet Preston. He's just sitting up there in his wee room, so I think it's through here. Oh, here it is.
Couple of guys who have got no idea. Quick draw McGraw. He's on his way around the corner.
Oh, shit! His head just fucking exploded instantly. Get him, Dogley. Oh, shit, man. Look at his body is still trying to cope with the fucking absolute terror that just happened to it.
And they ain't going nowhere. We got other shit to deal with.
You hear that? I gotta go take a little walk. I'll be back. You'll be dead.
Hey. Hold on, mate. Don't shoot me again. Hold on. Oh, fuck. If I get any jet, please have jet. Yes! Oh, no way did I die there, man. The guy shot me like 3 times. Oh, I breezed through the whole bloody place and I didn't realise that that guy could kill me in like 2 fucking shots. Ah, survival mode for you, man. Oh yeah, your chem box. Let me go back and grab that. Yeah, you found the chem box, I know. This time I'm not fucking around. We're gonna wear a gas mask like a proper fucking lunatic. Right, priority number one's just make sure everything dies. Right, he's dead. Ah, shit. Oh fuck, there's a guy right there. Holy crap, I shot myself. Alright. Double barrel shotgun right away for me. Oh, road leather's not. Screw. There we go. Right. Finish the bastard off. Uh oh. There he is. Now let's get healed up and shit. Right, this time we're ready. We've got our shotgun out. Ah, fuck. Come on, run then, mate. I saw one of you had a pull cue. Oh, shit, they're fighting my dog. Oh, his fucking head off. And the other one's dead. The dog just completely, utterly bossed those two. These two fucking dicks. Fuck you. Shit. Come on. Oh, I just got fucking wrecked. Runji.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable.
Well, your fucking lip sync timing's no impeccable, mate. You know, no one wants to hear what you've got to say, mate. Honestly, just point me on the map where I need to fucking go, and I'll go there, alright? Because I know you're gonna do that anyway.
None of this makes sense.
You alright? Listen, we need your help. And then maybe we can help you, huh? What brought you out here?
The lift.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8.
Yeah, I don't care, mate. Right, can you stop talking shite now and can I go and kill a fucking Deathclaw? Right, I swear to God, there better be a bed so I can save my fucking game before I get out of this place. Right, he's got a bed for me. Oh, fuck. Right, okay, I'm about to take on one of the most terrifying things in the fucking game and I haven't saved since before I done the whole building just there. So, if I fuck this up, I'm gonna be mad. Like, really mad. Oh, quality. Yes!
Anybody up here?
What do you say to me, man? Gristle. Gristle's fucking in pieces now, man. Time for the action hero entrance. Yeah! Let's go, motherfucker! There you are. Right. Where is this bastard? Whoa, hey! That's enough of yous, I'm done with yous at this point. Okay, here it comes, I'm backing away, that's not what you want to see, you want to just back up a wee bit for that, you know? And it's coming straight for me, run! Try and get me now, you wee dick! Hey! You fucked up my dog! Hold on, I'm reloading. Oh no, I swear to God, if he gets in this fucking building. Come on then. Come on in, you wee bastard. Oh, yes. Uh-oh. Grenades coming in and shit. I think he's dead. Right, he's dead. I've only got 50 bullets left. Oh, the Deathclaw died before the Raiders did. That's a first. I've never seen that happen before. Oh, he's away over there. Right. Oh, I've ran out of ammo now. I've got 3 bullets for this. Let's see how these fuckers like this, by the way. Enjoy! Oh wait, I missed. And I missed again, hold on, I can fix this here. There we go, nice and fixed. Whoa! Fuck! I forgot about that happening sometimes when you walk into sandbags, they just fucking explode. For like no reason. Left leg, right leg, left arm, right arm. Good shit, we have all the ingredients for some full armor. Oh yeah, the dog. You alright there, dog? Here, have some drugs. I'm sure they are vet approved drugs.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
Stop kidding yourself. You're nothing to me.
Oh fuck, man, that's a
bit
harsh.
You talk like a jerk, but you still helped us out when you wanted to.
Fuck you, Preston. Fuck you.
It's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
Bullshit!
You're trying to play me for a fool.
Oh, no, kid. Start looking. Great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
You're useless, old cow.
Look, kid. I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later.
Alright, is that though? That's the key to everything. Smack is the key to all things, kids. Right, are you guys finished? Because I just want to go now. Right, okay, I need to get this power armor back to the home base. We gotta cash this one in. And so, ladies and gentlemen, that concludes day one of Wan Baw McGraw's quest to overtake the entirety of the Commonwealth. And this has just been an introduction. We're only just getting started at this point here. I kinda want this to be a weekly series. And if you would be up for that, and you'd watch a weekly series based on Fallout, then don't forget, hit the like button down below. We're going to have some wild adventures and we're going to take over the place and turn it into an absolute criminal underworld. So if you're on board with that, make sure you support this video by hitting the like button down below and leaving me a comment on what you thought of the first episode. But until next time, my name has been Big Mooney and I will see you guys later. Goodbye.